Hey everyone, it's Alina from Microsoft here. Ever feel overwhelmed trying to organize your personal life? Whether it's appointments or errands or even self-care, Copilot and OneNote can help plan your week with clarity and ease. Stick around and see how you can turn a blank page into a weekly schedule using AI.
Launch OneNote and open the notebook where you want to plan your week. Click the Copilot icon in the toolbar. Start by typing a prompt like, help me plan my week. I need time for work, errands, workouts, and family dinners. To make your schedule truly personalized, Copilot will ask you a few follow-up questions like, how many hours do you typically work each day? And do you have a set schedule or is it flexible? Once you've answered these, Copilot will help you create a balanced schedule that fits everything in. Copilot will then generate a weekly schedule directly in the Copilot chat pane that then you can copy into your OneNote page. Scroll through the plan and check that it fits your lifestyle. If you want to make changes, just type feedback in the Copilot chat pane like, move my workouts to mornings, and you'll see Copilot will instantly update your plan. Now that your week is mapped out, personalize it. Use OneNote's formatting tools to color code activities, add emojis, or insert images. You can also create things like checkboxes and tasks like call mom or pick up dry cleaning to track your progress. If you want to really optimize your time, ask Copilot something like, suggest ways to make my evenings more relaxing. It might recommend journaling, reading, or a short walk based on your preferences. You can also ask for reminders or tips to stay consistent with your goals. And then once you're done, share it with your family or roommates and your week is ready to go.
And that's how you can use Copilot in OneNote to plan your week like a pro. Stick around, there's still so much more to learn about Copilot. Subscribe today and I'll see you in the next video.